In this video, you'll learn how to set up your Libre app and start your sensor. First, you will download the Libre app from the App Store or Google Play. Then tap the icon to open it. Next, you'll review and accept the terms and confirm your details. Sign in or create a Libre View account to continue. The app will guide you through a few easy steps to complete your setup. Once your setup is complete, you're ready to start your sensor. You will scan your sensor to start it. If you are using the FreeStyle Libre 2 Plus or the FreeStyle Libre 3 Plus sensor with an automated insulin delivery system, do not activate your sensor with the Libre app or readers. Instead, visit your insulin pump manufacturer's website for specific activation instructions. If you have an iPhone, scan using the top of your phone. For Android, scan using the back of your phone. You'll get automatic glucose readings in 60 minutes. During this time, you can use your other apps. If notifications are enabled, the app will let you know when your sensor is ready. Now you're ready to take a tour of your home screen.